First of all, motivation is mostly to the players that we are inviting, because they had a wonderful season in their respective clubs in England. But having in mind that they are not on the highest level of competition, we want to make a comparison between themselves and our locally based players. If someone comes from England and is better than locally based players, of course they will succeed to be in the traveling squad that will traveling competitive squad going to Algeria and playing against Niger. However, in the same moment I need to say that we are happy that they have they are having desire to play for Uganda. However, this is not enough. They need to come and to prove their qualities. And in comparison with the rest of the players, we shall see who is best of the best. For now, I need to confirm one trip to North Africa, where we are going to adapt, adjust and acclimatize to the weather, have 4 days camp, prepare ourselves, because we know what the match against Algeria is. It will be double preparation, preparation for Algeria and preparation for the Niger at home. So looking with unity, togetherness and all the attributes that one team is supposed to have representing the millions of Ugandans, we are looking to put ourselves together and to get best of the best in order to represent country and each Ugandan in the best possible way.
Maybe to coach, talking about